Welcome, this is Ranjani Sharma from Trinity Mirror. A 3-year-old Vellore boy was thirsty and took a drink of clear liquid kept in a bottle, and he did not know that liquid was paint thinner and not water. He was soon developed difficulty in breathing and he was taken to nearby hospital. He had extensive pneumonia because of spillover of the paint thinner into his lungs. He was put on a ventilator and thereupon he was brought to the pediatric intensive care unit at Kanchi Kamakoti Child Rest Hospital. When he was admitted, he was critically ill with low oxygen level and blood pressure. This in turn causing his liver and kidney failure. The parents of the boy agreed and cardiac surgery team from Fortis Malar Hospital led by Dr. K.R. Balakrishnan started their veno-venous treatment. The liver and kidney organs gradually recovered and he was successfully removed from the ventilator and eating his favorite snacks. Dr. Balakrishnan has told that he was very happy to inform the first successful ECMO run in the hospital, and the credit goes to the entire team.
Turpentine kudichittu romba serious ah vandhuchu lungs la vela seiyala andhra la irundhu naanga aishun vandu inga koyandaye ECMO nu or machine la pottu koyandayoda rathatha odambil irundhu velila kondu vandu adha sutthapaduthi adhu oxygen kuduthu thirupi amichirukom koyandaiki koyanda 8 நாள் எக்மோல இருந்து 10 நாள் ஐசியூல இருந்துட்டு இப்போ இன்னைக்கு டிஸ்சார்ஜ் பண்ண போறோம். குழந்தை ரொம்ப நல்லா இருக்கான். அந்த மாதிரி வந்தது ரொம்ப சந்தோஷம் எங்களுக்கு.
Well, that's it for today. We'll get back to you with more happening news. Thank you.